Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, can my husband sit here? Have to sit in the back? Let him sit here because he's got lots of stuff. Oh, this is
fun. My God. Hey, you're like a truck.
That's delivery too, maybe. You do delivery?
Yeah.
He does delivery.
No, I want to go backwards. I want to go the other way now.
Then he's got to put the scooter in. Honey.
Okay.
Thank you. Yes, of course. Thank you. I'll sit the other side.
How are you?
Good, you?
You busy?
Yeah, I'm just heading to Costco. Mm. Just picking up a couple of people along the way.
Yeah.
Got it?
Got it.
Alright, good.
Please use your seatbelt for your safety.
Please use your seatbelt.
Yeah.
This is a nice little cemetery. I never didn't know it was even here.
Beautiful cemetery. I remember last time when we came for the father's funeral. I thought it was so beautiful, well laid out. In Singapore, you don't have any more cemeteries. No space.
Where are you from?
Korea.
Korea? Well, they still have cemeteries in Korea.
They do.
I used to have a business in Korea.
Wow.
How do you like it here?
I like it. I've been here for 20 plus years, so.
Yeah. See this little church here, that little red.
Mm-hmm.
It's a That's a gospel hall. Yeah.
It's a gospel hall.
Yeah. That's my church.
Mm-hmm.
Not that one, but this. Yeah. Kind of car is this? A Lexus?
It is Lexus.
Yeah. That's a good car, Lexus.
Yeah.
I always had Lexus.
You do?
Yeah.
Which one do you have?
Oh, I don't know. I had 7 cars.
Wow.
At the same time.
Wow.
What kind of the Lexus Lama? Do you remember what it was?
Mm.
Oh, I had the
station wagon.
Station wagon. The
SUV.
Big
460.
Yeah.
LX460. Oh, long time ago.
Yeah.
Mm. Lexus. It's like one of the biggest ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was.
The SUV, big SUV.
I had that in Mexico. Was it?
Yeah.
Or Florida.
Mexico, you brought it to Florida to resell.
Yeah, I brought it from here.
8-9 years ago.
Wow.
When we came to Canada, there was nothing here. Nothing.
Yep.
All these buildings were non-existent.
Yep, that was the case for me when I came here.
Hey?
Not that many condos around here. Yeah.
How long have you been here?
20-odd
years.
Eight.
Yeah. I've been here 70 years.
You born here or?
No, I'm from Ireland. Irish.
Irish.
My wife's from Singapore. I used to have a business in Korea.
Which business? What kind of business?
Pardon?
What kind of business was it?
Building products. Wow. Cement.
Oh.
Mainly. And you know what? In the whole world, I used to sell product to 37 different countries.
Wow.
And the finest workers that I ever seen was Korean women.
Really?
Yeah, in the building trade. They could do plastering, flooring, cement, anything they could build. Well, they built all the buildings. The women were fantastic.
Koreans are known for attention to detail.
Yes. Yeah. No. I've never had any problems. No, you know, when you sell product here in Canada or America or anywhere, they thin it out. They try to, you know, like a gallon of paint, they try to make it like 2 gallons.
Mm-hmm.
And then it doesn't work. But in Korea, they don't thin nothing out.
Mm-hmm.
What they tell you, you tell them how to do it, show them, and that's it. Mm-hmm. You never have to go back.
Mm-hmm. So you visited Korea a lot?
Oh yeah, yeah. They took me, was it Korea? They took me to the World Championship wrestling?
No, Japan.
Japan, oh.